More bone rakers. The heat. Lerny, if you'd like for me to kill you, hiss.
King Theseus is eager to see you again soon. entered Elysium.
Win this round.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Fishing time, then. Right there. A sea creature.
Gentlemen, I'm back. Behold, Asterius, our...
Disappointing show from Theseus.
I pray his ego will recover soon. I'm almost to the top. Fishing point. Fish. Victory. Should stock up for the road ahead. Should come in useful. First.
Hold on.
should be the place.
Olympus, I accept this message. Much better.
You must be hungry, huh? Should I go fight some satyrs or get out of here? Just what I need.
Has the print.
Thanks, boy.
Now.
I guess there's only one thing left to do. Isn't that so, Father?
I shall be interested to see if you... Rise now from my realm and fight again.
Boom!
You shall soon follow.
Oui, effectivement.
In the name of
Bon, pour l'anecdote, je fais cette vidéo juste après la précédente, donc j'ai toujours pas mes écouteurs. Donc désolé si la qualité de l'audio est encore un peu bizarre, parce que je fais ça avec le micro de la manette. Est-ce que je peux pêcher?
Zagreus, you're back.
Effectivement.
Of everything down in that gloomy house, I miss old Cerberus the most, I think. But I miss other things as well. The lack of light was gentler on my skin, not being as cold. And Nyx and her young sons. It was all very odd, but.
Mother. In father's bedchambers. Mind you, there's almost nothing there, just neatly sorted rows of all his samey capes. But on his nightstand is a portrait of you, wearing a regal crown of red laurels. A queen. His queen.
I was fitted for those garments when I first arrived. They were not my customary style. So Hades has a portrait of me still. Why would he put it back on display now?
No, he's never let anybody in his bedchambers. I broke in, don't you see? He didn't put your portrait back on display. It's always been there, ever since you left. So, Mother, why do you suppose he would do that?
Because he...
Oui. C'est ça l'objectif, oui, effectivement.
Have you ever loved him yourself?
All I really wanted was to leave Olympus. I didn't exactly abscond. I doubt I had much of a choice, but I went willingly. Perhaps Zeus knew how I felt, and thought he was doing me a favor. As for Hades, I grew to love him, yes. He always gave me my space.
Won't you please talk to him? Or visit Cerberus again, or Nyx? As for Olympus, surely all of you can figure something out?
I just don't know, my son. Olympus is behind me. In the underworld. I cannot imagine I would be very welcome there after all this time.
But you are the queen. Yeah, you are the queen.
Hello? Hey, you look like you could use some sleep. Oh, neat. Thanks. It's not so bad that you keep coming back like this, is it? At least for me it isn't.
I'm getting used to it. Though I don't think I'd feel particularly welcome anymore if not for you, Hypnos. Dusa, there is something you should know about me. Me and Nyx, that is. She's not my real mother. My real mother's called Persephone. She's out there somewhere, on the surface. That's why I left. Wait, just a moment, are you laughing?
No, it's just, I'm really, really, really sorry. I can't help it. I didn't want to interrupt because I kind of knew that already. Meaning, I had heard about it. Everybody...
I trust you not to mention this to everybody in the house, but I have found her, that is. I'm trying to figure out what happens next. Can't really talk about it yet, so bear with me.
Whoa, that is exciting. What's she really like? Is she tall? Does she have her eyes? Where does she live? What does she do? Does she have a job? What color is her hair? Is she, you know, is she with anybody?
Dusa, I just can't right now.
So very tired.
You like this stuff, don't you, boy? Well, good, because I like sneaking it over to you.
The delectable taste of nectar is enough to briefly sate even the ferocious appetite of the Hound of Hell.
I'm sorry he disturbed you, Cerberus.
Pour une fois, il est revenu vachement vite, Hades. J'ai quelque chose à dire, Papoot. Oui, tu l'as dit, oui, effectivement. J'ai pêché.
All right then. What's new? Here you go. Here are the gems. Just what I was looking for. Father loved her, didn't he? Mother, I mean. Faith like that. He's just stubborn enough to hold on to the idea of her, isn't he? Though what she saw in him, I'm not sure.
Your father was different with Persephone. To some extent, he has always been as you know him, yet her lightness, it affected even him, I think. And he knows that he was better with her than without.
Sounds like a lot of pressure on Mother to fix all his failings, but it sounds as though she cared for him as well. And you and Cerberus. She said she misses you.
She did she?
Aww.
Oh, hello, Zacharias.
Yeah, salut, ouais. Bon. Bah, du coup, ce sera tout pour aujourd'hui, sauf si le squelette, là, il a un truc à dire, éventuellement. Bon, ouais, on verra.